This is Princess Sensory, Princess Girl. Sorry. As you can see, it is really Princess from Sensory. From some Sensory, I don't know which Sensory was this, but it looks long time ago. So what I like about her is her dress, because it covers her legs. What I don't like with this doll, it was a kind of a bigger price than she deserves. Let me show you. So you can see her legs. So it really doesn't look like with Barbie doll, but that's why this dress cover her good. And what I also don't like about her is, of course, her hair, like with the most Barbies. So we have to be careful with their hair, not to comb, not that often, and carefully. So this is just maybe she can normally put some dresses on, some pants, some jeans, whatever, but not short skirts or shorts, whatever. No, it's not, definitely it's not for that one. Let me see what we can fix and how we can fix her hair, just to protect the rest of her hair. So you can see that now her hair is awful, looks awful. Let me fix it so she can look a little bit better. Okay, you can see what I fixed with this Barbie doll. I did not start her dress, of course, because it's only good decoration on her. Maybe she has pretty face, but not other parts as a doll. Like, I don't know,